Do you know that 85% of our Indian population is deficient in protein? Because most of us are vegetarians. And being a vegetarian, it's hard to source good protein and complete protein sources. Hello everyone, I'm Soumya Luhariya, your health and nutrition coach. और आज इस वीडियो में मैं देने वाली हूँ कुछ हेल्दी हाई प्रोटीन रेसिपीज जो कि आप अपने ब्रेकफास्ट में ऐड करके अपने प्रोटीन इंटेक को बढ़ा सकते हो एंड यू कैन मैनेज इट बींग अ वेजिटेरियन. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड, बट बिफोर हेडिंग टू अवर्स वीडियो यू नीड टू सब्सक्राइब टू द बिग बास्केट यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर हेल्थ एंड फिटनेस रिलेटेड वीडियोज. और हाँ, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. आप वो मान लो peanut banana peanut. So the first high protein breakfast recipe that we are going to make is this chickpea salad. So chickpeas are a great source of protein and the recipe that we are going to make today will give you 11 grams of protein. That's good to start in the first place in the morning itself. So ye hum boiled or soaked chickpeas le rahe hain. So we have some boiled and soaked chickpeas, then we are adding some chopped tomatoes, some chopped cucumbers और हम इसमें ऐड करेंगे थोड़ा सा लेमन.
हाय गाइस,
स्क्वीज जस्ट हाफ लेमन इनटू इट एंड सीक्रेट इंग्रेडिएंट इज दिस जीरा पाउडर. ये जब आप इसमें डालते हो ये इसके फ्लेवर को थोड़ा एनहांस कर देता है. एडिंग सम रेड चिली पाउडर एज वेल, लिटिल बिट ऑफ ब्लैक सॉल्ट. ब्लैक सॉल्ट और जीरा का कॉम्बिनेशन इज अगेन अ विनर. मिक्स इट वेल टुगेदर. I don't usually prefer adding onion in my breakfast, but if you are an onion lover, you can definitely add that as well in this salad. And yes, your chickpea salad is just ready in no time. Isko zarur try kijiyega, and it helps you manage your protein intake as well. Let's move to the next high protein breakfast option. बहुत easy है, बहुत quick है. What we are going to make is a peanut butter banana toast recipe. बहुत ज़्यादा quick बनता है और मेरा बहुत favorite है. It gives you about 8 gram of protein, 6 gram of dietary fiber coming out of 266 calories. जो कि बहुत अच्छा value है for a vegetarian. And when you are using bananas into this recipe, it gives you good amount of calcium as well. So yes, let's quickly get into the recipe. What we are taking is a brown bread. You can always use multigrain bread and the different breads. So we are taking 2 slices of brown bread, toasting it. बहुत ही quick है, बहुत जल्दी बन जाता है. Mostly हम सबके पास time नहीं रहता, right? Breakfast के time भी हमको बहुत सब कुछ quick चाहिए. तो ये एक बहुत ही quick option है. Peanut butter is again a good source of protein for all of us and also helps you lower down your cholesterol levels. And your bread is toasted. Simply add some peanut butter on the top. Now we are going to add some bananas on the top. Bananas एक added flavor देता है and because what we are using is no added sugar peanut butter, तो हमको ये जो sweetness है वो bananas से जो मिलता है natural sugar वहाँ से आ जाता है and it turns out to be one of the most amazing peanut butter banana toast. So yes, we are done. Very quick, very easy, healthy breakfast option with high protein. So yes, let's move to the next one. So anda bhurji is one of the most common breakfast for people who are vegetarian. I'm definitely being a vegetarian, you cannot consume eggs. So paneer can be a great substitute, giving you a high protein value in your breakfast itself. So hum banane wale hain paneer bhurji, jo ki bahut hi healthy aur high protein breakfast recipe hai. Ye paneer bhurji aapko degi about 17.18 grams of protein with 266 calories. That is amazing for a protein value. What we are going to do is add some olive oil, then we are going to add some then we are going to add some onions. Bahut hi flavorful aur bahut hi tasty recipe banke aati hai isse. Let these onions turn golden brown. We add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. I can assure you that you're going to love this recipe. Now we are going to crumble this paneer. Add this to your onions. Now let's add some coriander powder. ये सारे spices ये recipe को एक Indian touch देते हैं, making it really tasty and you know the flavors, turmeric also act as great anti-inflammatory spices as well. Little bit of salt. So yes, your paneer bhurji is almost ready. Let's serve this. We are going to top this with some lemon and some coriander leaves and you are done. So yes, this tasty yummy पनीर भुर्जी विद हाई प्रोटीन वैल्यू इज रेडी फॉर यू. ट्राई इट फॉर योरसेल्फ. सो हियर आर माय टॉप 3 हाई प्रोटीन ब्रेकफास्ट रेसिपी. इसमें से मेरी फेवरेट थी पीनट बनाना बटर टोस्ट. ये बहुत ज़्यादा टेस्टी और बहुत क्विकली बन जाती है. लेकिन आपकी फेवरेट कौन सी है मुझे कॉमेंट सेक्शन में बताइएगा जरूर. एंड येस, मेक श्योर टू सब्सक्राइब टू द बिग बास्केट यूट्यूब चैनल. हिट द बेल आइकन अलॉन्ग एंड आई विल सी यू इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो. बाय बाय. स्टे फिट, स्टे हैप्पी.